With only 5 days more to go, guys, welcome to the VGMA Diaries with me, your girl, Irabana. I'm here with my main man,
NYB.
So today we are looking at the category with the most controversy and the most bars. Yep. Best rapper of the year and best songwriter of the year. So NYB, what's up?
I'm cool. So like, as you said earlier, 5 days to the biggest night in Ghanaian music.
Yep.
So let's go back a little bit for some history.
Alrighty.
So in 2015, mm-hmm. Ea was crowned the best rapper. Songwriter of the year went to Wayala and Melissa Van De Spy for their song Africa.
Yeah. Also in 2016, Kofi Kinato Susukan won Best Songwriter of the Year and Sal Cordier winning Best Rapper of the Year.
True.
Still on history in 2017, Songwriter of the Year went to Kofi Kinato with Confession.
Hey, Rabina.
Yes, baby.
Did you know Manifest won Best Rapper of the Year 2017 with the song 100%?
Yes.
Do you know that was the height of his beef with Sarko Dear? We had God MC, Kanta, Metondos or Kanta, any Diakam. You know what I'm saying?
So, NYB.
Yeah.
Take us through the categories for this year.
All right. So, this year, Songwriter of the Year, here are the nominees. We have Kumi Guitar with Dream, written by Kumi Guitar.
Yes.
We also have Joe Metal with Bononi, written by himself.
Yes.
The late Ebony comes here with Ma Meshe, written by Bullet.
Yeah.
Kofi Kinata, back again with La Show, written by, yes, himself. Samini with My Own, written by Emmanuel Samini. And finally, we have Stoneboy with My Name, written by himself, Livingston Eche Setekla. So, Rabina.
Yeah.
Out of this list, which song are you vibing to? Which song do you think would win? And why do you think it will win?
Well, I think I'm gonna go for Ebony's Ma Meshe.
Really?
Yeah.
So why do you think Ma Meshe deserves it?
Because she talks in the song, she talks about abuse on women, you know.
So you're getting in touch with your feminine side.
Yeah, and the way we are always on social media, Charlie, remember? Social media and you. And you're cracker. Okay, enough about me. NYB.
Yes.
Yes.
You see, this song helped me a lot. Mm-hmm. Samini's My Own.
Hey, so your vibes were off. Let me guess, it was a girl vibe offing thing.
Oh, definitely. Hey. You see, then you'll be like, I wanna rearrange the alphabet, something like that. I don't even know the words.
From E to Z.
But then I'm tipping Samini My Own as the best song.
Alright. Yes, so now a look at Best Rapper of the Year. NYB, take us through. Do us the honors.
Alright, so this category is for the people who can really spit bars.
Yes.
So let me take you through the nominees.
If I'm speaking of bars, let me speak something.
Yeah.
Yo.
Man, she can't do it. She can't do it to save a life.
Oh,
man.
I'm telling you.
Now let me take you through the nominees. She couldn't do it, but there's a female. There's a female, so yes. NO is in with Fear No Man.
At all my ladies out there, Fear No Man.
We also have T-Flow with Flowdication. Sakode comes in with Light It Up. Then we have Shaker, Pen and Paper. Kojo Q is also here with Pen and Paper. And finally, Kumasi Boga, Strong Man with Transformer.
Okay, so we are coming.
So, Irabina.
Yes, baby.
Like, looking through the songs, tell me something. Tell me something. Some
you know,
bars. Tell me something.
I'm gonna go with End of Fear No Man.
Oh, baby.
We're not so, no.
Bayou.
You manage, you do your things like we for fear you. No, my ladies out there, you for stand your ground.
No.
Fear No Man.
End No Song was, yeah, you know? Yeah, it was nice. She called out all the men.
Yes.
But then also reply a matter. She that line. That's why the boys did not reply. Should have seen something.
Still cry. I am rooting for Eno. We are doing all this thing. We are changing the industry.
You see? Flow. I'm sipping tea. If I put it together, that's a tea flow. I'm choosing tea flow for this category. Honestly, look at this new song, Preach. It's like a statement. All the stars are saying he deserves it. Kwakesi says he deserves it. Edem says he deserves it. Hammer says he deserves it.
Hey,
even Medica even came to write under his post. Oh, rapidodo.
Hey.
That means you rap too much.
Hey.
He deserves it.
Hey.
Last year, he put in so much work, man. He put in so much work. He deserves it, hands down.
Okay.
But even though your chair is cool.
It will be my choice. But
no
guys,
to be jumped.
You guys out there watching us right now, let us know. Comment below in the comment section. And let us know who you are rooting and voting for. Let me say you just go comment though. You for a vote as well for them to
if
win.
If you want your favorite to win, you need to vote.
Yeah, you have to vote, Charlie. All right. So that's it from me, your girl, Ravna, and my main one,
and
Wabi.
Benzo.
All right. We out.